Come on, bro.
He's punching in.
Come on, bro. Stop playing with him.
And I like how he's coming with all these videos from the songs, for the songs from his album.
Hell yeah. Like, this probably, he probably one of the ones I seen do hella videos to his music. Like, for real,
This is what he gonna do. He gonna do hella videos and he gonna duck off again.
Yeah, go Ghost. But my question is, before we start, why in every song he space out the letters? I just wanna know that.
Cause y'all can't read.
It ain't nothing, I want more. Ain't nothing, I want more. I told you when I first came here, I said I ain't come here to waste my time. I came here, they gave us a chance to get in like we asked for, and that's what we're here to do.
Yeah, nigga, 2-6.
Job still ain't set up, but I said.
They said, I'm gonna be here no matter what.
Facts.
10 toes.
I didn't move here to chase my dreams and not get nowhere.
Move me if you can. Y'all seen the movie Up? Y'all see how homeboy ain't let them take his house? They built around that hole. He stayed 10 toes.
I said, you know what I'm here for.
Back on top, punching the clock, causing sanity. I got more cribs to have.
He said back on top, punching the clock, causing sanity. He is!
Bruh!
That's it.
Damn, I need to stop yelling.
See, I got more cribs than habitat for humanity. Shit, we propagating more profanity. Paid off.
I got more cribs than habitat for humanity.
Oh, shit, bruh. Do y'all get it, though? Like, do y'all get it? Please.
Man, we propagating more profanity. Paid off collections for recollections of calamity. The shit pop off, I learned to duck under the canopy. Till it cool off, they murder the nigga.
Damn, this shit pop off, I learned to duck under the canopy. To shit cool off, like...
Cold world!
For real.
Cold world! Yeah.
Collections of calamity. The shit pop off, I learned to duck under the canopy. Till it cool off, they murder the nigga right in front of me. Told him to come off his shame for trying to floss. Died over a cross, just like the start of Christianity.
A cross, just like the start of Christianity.
Jesus. But now, real life, sometimes I really want y'all to realize, like, that chain ain't worth your life. I know you don't want to get embarrassed online, but that chain is not worth your life. You feel me?
But what about the people that take people's lives for the chain?
But that's what I'm saying, because some people take their life because they won't give them the chain. Like, you could have the chain. If somebody run up on you, don't. Just give it. You feel me? You're going to look soft for a little bit, you feel me? But then get it back in
that
blood.
Makes you alive.
Get it back in blood. You feel me?
Try to floss, died over a cross, just like the start of Christianity. When I was a boy, the teacher off the reprimanded me. Thought it was toys, it was a clock this nigga handed me. I busted the trees, barely strong enough to squeeze. Bullets traveled through leaves and probably killed somebody randomly. Ran to the crib and played it off amongst the family.
That's hard. Like, this is how he telling the story. Like,
I know, I want him to keep going.
Like, it's just like, boom, shot in the woods. It could have hit something, couldn't have hit something. You feel me? It hit the leaves.
And it was so strong, he basically could have handled it.
He said, oh, damn. He did try to play it off.
Played it off amongst the family. Nightmare scenes, the police finally apprehended me. Woke up screaming, seen a demon had his head on me. Still sport a scar on my arm for way printed me. Like a cute dog, my niggas burning with the mute off.
Now, damn.
What do you say? Like a cute dog, my niggas with the mute off?
It's like, he be saying a lot, so I be trying to wrap my head around the bar he just said. Because even when he said, it grabbed him and now it branded him, it's like, you know the devil's touch when it's like steam?
Yeah.
Still sport a scar on my arm for way branding me. Like a cute dog, my niggas burning with the mute off. Now packs smoke through the cracks, I catch a contact. Triggering a paranoid mindset, now I'm back. Teetering between enlightened and insanity.
That's anxiety right there. That's anxiety.
Teetering between, what did he say?
Real life and insanity.
Insanity, I think.
That's a contact, triggering a paranoid mindset. Now I'm back. Teetering between enlightened and insanity. Now that I'm rich, I feel nobody understanding me. All I can do is cut the mic on, holler at you. Can't let the fame scare me off for speaking candidly. All the niggas are so.
Now that I'm famous, it's like they can't even understand me. All I can do is cut the mic on and talk. Man, there's so much he said.
Bro.
And talk to you.
He telling the full story.
All I can do is cut the mic on, holler at you. Can't let the fame scare me off for speaking candidly. All them niggas are so keen. They started singing like Danity. Now I'm left here paid like I plan to be. Damn.
Damn.
A lot of times, those situations are.
Niggas started singing like Gary.
Kane?
In the summer, I think, when you truly prepare yourself and with training and conditioning and things like that, when you cheat yourself.
Yo! Y'all remember?
What?
Y'all remember the scene? I mean, not the scene, but with that video where dude said he like ran up, he thought he ran up on J. Cole, but it was actually J. Cole. It was literally right here when he went to go get this.
I was a fake J. Cole. It was actually J. Cole.
Oh shit. Talk about this is literally that scene that he went in.
Whatever he's eating, I want some.
What is it?
I don't know. Look good. Truly
prepared. With training and conditioning. You can't even see that.
Things like that when you cheat yourself.
He enjoying it.
In those moments, you know, you crash. And when you really put the time in, and whether people see it or whether people know it or not, you know, it always come to light.
Whether people see it or not, it always come to light. So you keep doing you. You keep going strong. You believe in yourself.
Fact.
You feel me?
Don't even let them downplay you.
Hell
talk you out of it. Nothing. As long as you stay consistent.
You'll be straight, bro. I swear to God. Like,
I swear to God.
Stay 10 toes down with yourself. Directed by Scott Lazor. Shout out Scott Lazor.
Why Cole have to come like this?
Yo.
A minute. For a minute.
This is one of the songs where I didn't want to pause whatsoever.
At all. And when I did pause, I was getting lyrics wrong because I already forgot what he just said.
That's what I'm, because it's like your brain's still trying to comprehend what he said before.
It was trying to process still. It was loading.
Like, on some shit like.
Facts, man.
What the fuck is this?
Yo, y'all stop sleeping on Cole if y'all are asleep. If y'all finally woke up. Welcome to the club.
Come on,
for
bruh.
For real. But I ain't gotta say no more. I ain't gotta say no less. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Press that push notification button to know when we drop a new video. Press the first link in the description to purchase our merch. And don't forget to spread peace, love, and follow your dreams.
We out.